Residents of the Inland Empire in Southern California are coping from rattled nerves and shocking jolts lately, from over 600 quakes in just a few days. The Glen Avon earthquake swarm in Riverside County began on May 25, with the largest, a magnitude 3.2 in Fontana on Sunday. Seismologist Jen Andrews of Caltech says the swarm of quakes is normal in a quake-prone area, but the number recently is high. Still, she says, this shouldn't cause panic.
So far, we've recorded something over 650 earthquakes in the swarm. We don't see this as precursory activity to a big one. So this is more as a local release of stress than any indication that something big is building up on our adjacent fault.
Fontana, Filipino resident Cindy Santos felt the strongest of the quakes earlier in the week. Her home sits just a few miles from the epicenter of the swarm. As a mom, she says, protecting her family is her priority, especially during calamities. Earthquake insurance is in her consideration, but it's not an easy decision to make.
It's the cost, you know. And I know it's not mandatory, so we're not really required to get it. But with the FEMA assistance, I'm sure it's not going to be sufficient if we didn't get one.
But because of high home prices and the continuous expanse of the suburban sprawl, people are living closer and closer to the most feared of all faults, the San Andreas.
People are living next to major fault lines, and of course that does increase the hazard. This southern section of the San Andreas has been the longest. That's why we talk about it as overdue. There's over a 90% chance we'll experience a magnitude 6.7 or greater in the next 30 years.
The U.S. Geological Survey offers these steps to prepare for an earthquake. Secure your space by identifying hazards and securing movable items. Plan to be safe by creating a disaster and communications plan. Organize disaster supplies in convenient locations, and minimize financial hardship by organizing important documents, strengthening your property, and getting insurance. Experts say that when an earthquake does hit, you should drop, cover, and hold on. They also encourage everybody to participate in earthquake drills at school, work, or even practice in your own homes. In Fontana, California, Albert Bataclan, ABS-CBN News.